Before we move on with this bombshell news, if you don't want to miss any updates about the Red Devils, don't waste any time, give us a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell. Let's continue. Manchester United under Erik ten Hag wants Van der Sun, and Grêmio could cash in. The right back could provide financial support to Immortal if his transfer happens in the upcoming transfer window. Grêmio was one of the teams affected by the rains that caused a tragedy in Rio Grande do Sul. The situation impacted nearly the entire population of the state. A major issue is that, besides the overall situation, this has brought financial losses to the club. The team has started calculating everything it lost during this period. As a result, Tricolor Gaucho is exploring possibilities to boost its funds for the rest of the season. The Grêmio leadership is scouting situations that could generate money for the club. Immortal's confidence lies in players developed in the team who might transfer in the next transfer window. One such case is striker Pepe, who is on Barcelona's radar. Now, another player who has emerged is young right-back Van der Sun. Developed in Grêmio's youth academy and currently playing for Monaco in France, the young defender is on Manchester United's radar. A deal could greatly benefit the team, which is entitled to a percentage of the deal. The information about the English club's interest in the Brazilian right-back was reported by Gremista Portal. Grêmio is keeping an eye on the situation and could profit from this deal in the coming months. According to information from GZH website, Grêmio holds a contractual right entitling them to 10% of the profit made in any potential transfer of Van der Sun. This clause represents a significant revenue source for the club even after the player's departure. It shows how football contracts can have positive financial impacts long term, even when players are no longer active for the club. Such transfer rights are common in football, where clubs seek to protect their financial interests amidst player movements in the market. In Grêmio's and Van der Sun's specific case, there's an expectation that the club could receive a substantial sum if the right back is transferred to another team for a value higher than the initial investment in his signing. These transfer rights are strategic for clubs' financial health, especially in a scenario where player valuations can rise rapidly and significantly. By maintaining these clauses in their contracts, Grêmio positions itself to maximize its gains even after key players depart. Last year, when Barcelona showed interest in the player, Sport newspaper revealed that the French club's asking price to sell the promising player was €60 million. Manchester United, which is interested in the player, might be active in the market, aiming to strengthen the squad and respond to its fans after this season. The young talent barely played for Tricolor but already stood out, catching the attention of European football. He moved early to Monaco, France, which took advantage of his rising status in South American football to sign him. At 22, he already has a promising career in football, having been called up to the Brazilian national team. His skill and talent set him apart among young Brazilian players, and his high-level performance in European football has attracted interest from various clubs and fans. It's expected that he'll take the next step in his career, establishing himself as an important figure internationally. On the national stage, his time at Grêmio saw significant achievements. As a right-back, he contributed to winning the Campeonato Gaúcho and the Recopa Gaúcha in 2021, showcasing his versatility and ability to perform in crucial moments. Despite his short time at the club, his contribution was vital to the titles won, demonstrating his potential and impact on the field. Although he didn't have the chance to build a deeper connection with Grêmio due to his brief stay, his time there left a positive mark among fans and teammates. His dedication and commitment in every game were evident, reflected in the team's results during his season at the club. This experience was crucial for his development as a player and his transition to the international stage. With his rise in European football, he's been the subject of speculation and praise from experts and fans alike. His technical ability, vision, and adaptability have been lauded, establishing him as one of Brazil's most promising young talents. His journey so far is just the beginning of a career that promises many achievements and recognition on and off the field. Manchester United fans, what do you think about this? Did you expect this or not? Share your opinion, I'd love to know what you think. Oh, and stay tuned to Man United News Channel, because I'm always posting the latest Manchester United news, and make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any updates. Thanks for your attention, and I'll see you in the next video.